I'm sorry I'm late. I was... What is that? You're wearing this in the house now? What is that, like Mark 15?
Yeah. Something like that. You know everybody needs a hobby.
Oh, and you have to wear your hobby in the living room?
Just breaking it in, you know? It's always a little pinchy in the gooey bag at first, so... Well, hey, did you see your Christmas present?
Yes, I did. I don't know how I could have missed that Christmas present. Is it going to fit through the door?
Well, actually, it's a good question. I got a team of guys coming tomorrow. They're going to blow out that wall.
Okay.
So, tense? Good day? Huh? Ooh, shoulders a little naughty. Naughty girl. I don't want to harp on this, but did you like the custom rabbit?
Did I like it?
Well, nailed it, right?
Wow. I appreciate the thought very much.
So why don't you lift up that face mask and give me a kiss?
Ping pong, beep, beep. Huh. Yep. Damn it. No can do. You want to just kiss it on the facial slit?
Well, why don't I run down to the garage and see if I can't find a crowbar to jimmy that thing open?
Crowbar, yeah. Oh, except there's been a radiation leak.
I'll take my chances.
That's risky.